Appendicitis is an inflammation of the appendix, which is a small, thin, finger-shaped organ that protrudes from the large intestine in the lower right abdomen. Appendicitis is more common in men than women, and it is the most common cause of acute abdominal pain that usually results in surgery. In some cases, the pain may start in the middle of the abdomen and then moves to the lower right. Appendicitis usually occurs as a result of the blockage of the appendix, a situation which creates an enabling environment for bacteria to multiply inside the organ. Over time, the blocked appendix becomes swollen with pus, and this can cause painful pressure in the abdomen, as well as the obstruction of blood flow. Appendicitis can either be acute or chronic. However, acute appendicitis is more common than chronic appendicitis, and it presents with sudden and severe symptoms. The most common symptom of appendicitis is abdominal pain that begins suddenly and then worsens within a few hours. Other signs and symptoms include indigestion, nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, fever, abdominal swelling and tenderness, constipation, diarrhea, and inability to pass gas. If left undiagnosed and untreated, an inflamed appendix may burst. This complication enables bacteria to spill into the abdominal cavity, and this can lead to other problems such as sepsis and peritonitis, both of which can lead to death if not treated promptly. The treatment of appendicitis typically involves the use of antibiotics and a surgery called appendectomy. In mild and moderate cases of appendicitis, antibiotics is prescribed for the treatment of the infection. However, if the infection is severe and the appendix is ruptured, surgery is necessary. After surgery, antibiotics and pain relievers may be prescribed to help reduce the risk of infection and also aid recovery. Thanks for watching.